In health news, the city of El Paso is advising the community to be prepared for mosquito-borne season, which can be deadly. The Department of Public Health is urging residents to prevent mosquito breeding and mosquito bites in order to avoid disease. Some ways to protect yourself from mosquitoes is by using insect repellent, wearing long sleeve shirts as well as long pants, avoid outdoor activities during dusk to dawn hours, as well as draining any extra water from any objects.